They haven't cleaned yet. Organic.
And she had tears in her eyes looking at me when I first met her. Like, she didn't have nothing. She's like, I don't have nothing. Like, real sad, like a woman, you know. Like, my mother was the same as her, man. It's like, I don't believe she would lie to me. I wouldn't think that she would lie about, even though they have no choice, there's no room. You get it? She's in a house, but the rooms, she's like three rooms in the whole house. And they can hardly spare room as it is. The kids, they gotta sleep in bunks and shit. So the dude, he hardly even there. He gotta work. He works most of the day. He works most of the day, and he's not there most of the night, and he's always out drinking when he got time. You know, instead of staying home, he don't be home. Like, he comes home, like, late, like, so he can leave back out early, and that's like 4 o'clock at night, and sometimes 6, sometimes he don't come in. And she already caught him with texting on the phone with a girl told him, why don't you just pack your shit up and go get him?